Hi, guys. In today's video, we're diving into one of the most exciting new features from Spotify, Spotify HiFi Lossless Audio. Simply put, Spotify HiFi delivers CD-quality lossless audio streaming, meaning you're getting the best sound quality possible. To access Spotify HiFi, you'll need a Spotify Premium subscription. Open Spotify and tap the profile icon, go to Settings and then the Privacy menu. Under Media Quality, enable Lossless Quality. Premium users can also stream music in HiFi for offline listening, but Spotify doesn't allow direct downloads outside the app. We'll be using a professional tool called Macsome Spotify Downloader. It helps you download Spotify HiFi music to MP3, FLAC, or WAV with lossless quality. This way, you can keep your HiFi tracks offline forever and play them on any device. Let's talk about how to download Spotify HiFi music without a premium account for offline listening. First, open Macsome Spotify Downloader. It will automatically launch the Spotify app. Next, click on the gear icon for more settings. If you choose the recommended option, you'll get up to 24-bit, 44.1 kHz FLAC. For this demo, let's choose MP3 as the output format and set the quality to 320 kilobits per second. You can also customize the output folder, output file name, and other settings. Now, head to the Spotify app. Open the playlist you want to download. Then simply drag and drop the playlist into Macsome. Pick the songs you want and hit Add. Once you've selected everything, click Convert to start downloading your chosen tracks. I've fast-forwarded the download process so you won't have to wait. Once done, head over to the History tab and click the folder icon to locate the downloaded Spotify songs. That's it. All your songs are now available in MP3 format at 320 kilobits per second. Enjoy your Spotify HiFi music. Thanks for watching. If this video helped, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to us.